rock bottom. They love the Spider-Man shirt.
What Spider-Man?
The one I hide from you.
Why?
Because I don't want to wear it ever again.
Why?
Because it's the one I have when I had the mental breakdown.
Where's this Spider-Man shirt?
If I tell you, you might wash it.
You didn't just throw it away? Because that's what I would have done.
My goal is to burn it when I get 250 pounds.
Oh, okay, cool.
The latest
star
is the trolls have edited a video.
Pull it up, Jamie.
And I was talking about a girl that wasn't Kelly, and I showed Samal a picture of the girl, and when Samal went to put it up, they put up a picture of Kelly instead of that girl. Because I even, in the video, I say, like, she should wash her face, because I remember who it was. Like, I remember specifically, because, like, she was a chubby girl, and she had pimples all over her face, and I sent this picture to Samal, and, We all kind of like made fun of her.
But it's a very blurry picture because it was taken with an old camera phone.
Right.
And here's the thing. I was going to say something great.
Well, that bad. Well, there's more drama to it. Now there was the theory that I've actually hired a lawyer that is illegally taking down videos.
Hi, I'm Saul Goodman.
We just live in a society.
And I'm on heroin.
Yeah, you're on heroin, yeah.
Yeah.
That's right.
I'm on heroin.
We just live in a society. Like, this shit is so fucking dumb. Like, people want me to address it, so we're addressing it. Because, like, literally, we're getting threatened. Can you bring it up for me on your phone? Enough is enough. If you don't deal with this, I will. I'm sending the video of your husband posting your picture to thousands of people making fun of you and your hygiene.
Yes,
to your immediate family and friends if you don't address it on YouTube immediately. Well, first off, let me throw out the hypocrisy here. This is hypocrisy, right? Because he's literally showing it in front of more people than it ever was shown in front of. So my wife responded, the video isn't up anymore. He goes, go watch it. It's been reposted numerous times and is on the subreddit. He makes fun of the way you look for 5 minutes straight. I don't think the video is 5 minutes long.
It's like a minute and 40 seconds.
Yeah. I've laid off your husband for nearly a year now. This is getting ridiculous. And my wife responds, I never had pimples. That was edited.
Herpes 1, yes. Pimples, no. Exactly. Rick is right. The only time you ever brought me up in any podcast whatsoever was when I stood you up.
Correct. But of course he showed your picture to no one else. It's just like your husband lied about completing high school and now he has doubled down. He said he doesn't have a GED. Or rather that he does, which is a lie. Why can't he tell the truth almost ever? Well, address or don't, but continue to be gaslit and think it's okay. I'm sending it out and you can explain it to your family. And he wants me to show my GED. Well, first off, I personally don't have it here in the house. I know where it is, but it's in my mama's safe. We put it in the book with all the other diplomas that we have. These people do need a fucking life. Oh, by the way, we had a donation. I want to address that. Serious question, have you ever thought about smoking weed to alleviate stress? It's the motherfucking Eagle Double G. Snoop Dogg! At Family Dollar just recently, trying to get a cake plate, and the whole place smelled like fucking weed. And before you asked, I thought you were on a diet. We're baking a cake. It's just dumb. Like, people try to make this drama out of nothing.
It's time to break out the hat, real talk. That's why they want you to do that.
Yeah, exactly. I don't want to become dependent on something. I already have a mentality where I get addicted to things, like be it food, coke, video games, whatever it might be. I have an addictive mentality already. Yeah, I've been pregnant with an elephant for a while. I've listened to some things on Cumtown.
Is 007 still around?
Yeah, y'all should probably go look at him. Why ain't his shit got banned yet? The trolls have edited a video to make it look like I was talking bad about Kelly, and they're threatening to send it to everybody. Well, Kelly and my mother have a little tat, like a little, like a little, like falling out because of some whatnot. Is that pretty much the play?
Basically,
something along that lines. But this is every video I've ever taken down. You want me to refresh? Oh, crap. It's got my old phone number on it anyway.
Gotta delete this now, huh?
No, everybody knows my address.
I'm going.
What? Oh, you just want to go?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
I'm good. You're fine. Bye, guys.
I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 M's in my bank account. I just think people are out here trying to blow shit out of proportion when it doesn't need to be blown out of proportion. What do I do with my hat? Nah, I don't care if the troll videos go down or not. Honestly. Like right now I got 1,000 viewers. Granted, this is a drama stream. The reason my viewers are so low now is because I'm out of the algorithm. And I kind of want to be a little bit... Trolls are trying to pretend that I insulted my wife. Mary Foodie Beauty. I'm good. I'm good on that one. Broom. Taking the Myers-Briggs personality test. To tell you the truth, I got a phone number from a girl. So I took a picture of myself when they were like, "Hey, sexy." I'd be like, "What you doing?" And I'll send like a picture of me in the truck doing this. I don't know how old she was. Kelly's home. She's making a cake right now. Excuse me. You got to understand, like, I've been paying for the house for 15 plus years, right? You make basically this big ass milkshake. I can't tell you what I put in it because of I've signed NDAs. So like when I stand up, what happens is my stomach pushes this way, pushes on my lower back, which is where I actually hurt it at. So like if I do a lot of this, like bending like this right here, it really fucks with my back. You're spamming, Anthony, but I'll answer your question. Call of Duty ruined my life because of all the trolls and stuff, and the fact is that I was so burned out on Call of Duty that I was sick of it, and I felt like I was trapped in a Call of Duty loop for the longest time. It's just them trying to create drama when there is no drama. They want a divorce saga is what they want. That's what they're after. They'll lie, manipulate, edit videos, whatever it takes. But I'm probably going to end the stream here in a minute. I said those things, but it wasn't about Kelly. It was about another girl. Kelly's video was a picture was edited into the video, just like they edited the picture of me in my Corvette shirt into the video. Shows you how nefarious it is. And that's it. That's the drama.
Fuck you. I need that money. I need that money. I need that money.
So fucking
bad. I need that money. I need that money. I need that money.